A 50-year-old Caucasian male suffers from atypical depression. After trying multiple medication regimens, it seems as though he has treatment-resistant depression. What class of drugs may potentially help his depression at this point? Monoamine oxidase inhibitors. Monoamine oxidase inhibitors. Monoamine oxidase inhibitors are typically effective and good treatment options for patients with atypical or treatment-resistant depression.